Hey everyone. A woman gives birth to a new life. I was reborn too as a mother of All India Radio, my chatterboxes, Namo and Apple. Got a beautiful new name, Hannah. After working as a software engineer for 9 years, I'm enjoying my motherhood to explore new heights of creativity through them. They teach me innovative ways to look at the fun side of life. Being a mom is the toughest job ever. Yet, my little munchkins have made it much more charming for me. I can say that I am in love again. This time, it's with a 2-year-old and a 6-year-old. I am Jyotsna Maheshwari, and the title of my story is Welcome to My Nightmare. While I was stopping my younger one from pulling the things, suddenly a man came out yelling from a bunch of people standing at some distance. Help! Something strange has touched me. Maybe a spirit. The whole shop appeared to be spookier and darker now. I was looking hard for my elder one here and there without any light when a hand from behind patted on my shoulder. It had been only a couple of days since the new year had begun. I was in the kitchen when I heard the same baby crying sound as an all-time radio without a pause button. I went to the room to check on my little munchkins. I could clearly see that my elder one was having a gala time snatching toys, teasing my younger one, and my younger one, helpless, knew only one thing which can get her what she wanted. Crying, crying out loud, crying hard, and throwing tantrums that can make you go nuts. My kids are as weird and have a twisted sense of humor as I have. I don't know if I should be proud or scared of them. With no energy left to separate them, I decided to take them out to a nearby mall so that they could get occupied in other things and forget about their catfights. My elder one is creative and curious to learn new things always. He pointed to a new shop, more like a supermarket, having variety and loads of art and craft material. Without wasting a minute, he went straight inside to explore the shop. I had to rush behind him, carrying my younger one. The instant I entered the shop to search for my elder one, the lights went off. There was power cut for a few minutes in the mall. I was calling out for my elder one from one corner of the shop when abruptly a girl screamed out of nowhere, "Ah, mummy, there is something creepy on my back. I can't see anything or anyone around. Ghost! It's a ghost! Mummy!" The trouble with trouble is it starts out as fun. I headed towards the direction of her voice and tried hunting for my mobile in my bag to switch on the torch with one hand and holding my younger one with the other. But all in vain. As soon as I called out for my elder one, my younger one started grabbing everything from the close by shelves reachable to her. While I was stopping my younger one from pulling the things, suddenly a man came out yelling from a bunch of people standing at some distance, "Help! Something strange has touched me! Maybe a spirit!" The whole shop appeared to be spookier and darker now. I was looking hard for my elder one, here and there, without any light, when a hand from behind patted on my shoulder. I could sense that the hand was bony, more like that of a human skeleton. Horrified and scared, I cried out at the top of my voice, "Ah!" As I was about to flee, the lights turned on. Welcome to my nightmare. I think you're gonna like it. A human skeleton was hanging on a shopping rack behind me with a price tag on it. Then from a hideout, two tiny hands emerged, tightly holding one of the skeleton's hand to frighten away everyone crossing from there. To my surprise, those two tiny hands were that of my tiny man, my elder one. Had it been an ordinary day, my kids would have been engaged in their school and other activities. Nevertheless, on holidays, they have a lot of energy in store to make things go crazier than ever. Normal is an illusion. Believe me, what is normal for a spider is a chaos for a fly. I love my kids. They are amazing, creative, funny, and fun to be around. I swear, just not in the holidays. Let them be little, because they are that way only for a while. Thank you.